kettlebell halos or around the world. Now, Keithy, you're moving a kettlebell around your head. Now, it's not simply doing some sort of weird disco's move. It's about embracing your core, pelvic floor, everything engaged high, so you're rotating around your body while keeping this nice and tight. Now, if you want to be a bit of a gangster, you can imagine like you've got a great big mace and you're in a battlefield, and it comes up and around and down while maintaining tension in your core.